Edinburgh in 1953. Oh, yes, and so momentous was this occasion that Tom wrote four tunes for it, and each to celebrate the north, south, east and west points of the islands. And this is the north tune. It's called Saxavord, which is Saxavord, little inlet on the north coast of Unster. Not the furthest north point of the British Isles, actually. Not as far north as Muckleflugger, or the furthest north, which is Outstack. Second tune is called Herlock's Reel.